Back here at home, a woman was seriously injured after smoking while on home oxygen. According to the Topeka Fire Department, it happened at a duplex yesterday at 3354 Southwest Brendan Avenue. Firefighters found that the small fire had already been extinguished. The woman was taken by ambulance to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. The fire was considered accidental and did just $200 in damage. 50